Hi there guys, welcome to my tutorial on how to build Zapdos, one of the legendary birds from the original 150 Pokemon. The electric one, obviously. I'm sure most of you will know. The blocks you're going to need are black wool, brown wool, yellow stained clay, yellow wool, gold blocks, white wool, orange stained clay, grey wool. You also need red wool and light grey wool. From all the ones I've done so far, I'm going to say that this one has to be the most awkward one to do. You'll see if you watch the video what I mean by awkward. It does a lot of different ways to go about it, but it does look pretty cool once it's finished. Eventually I got there and I did do it quicker than I thought I would as well. But yeah, that's it guys. I hope you enjoyed the video, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. If you have any requests or any questions, please feel free to do so. I will be doing the other two legendary birds, Moltres and Articuno, next, so stay tuned. Thank you for watching.